Oh my glob, I figuratively jizzed my pants today after reading a particular comic book that I'm going to talk about right now. I'm in love with a hero. Have you read Batman Urban Legends issue number 6? If you haven't, be prepared. I'm about to give some major spoilers about my boy, Tim Drake. This comic book is an anthology where it has several different stories taking place. I'm not going to go into all of these other things happening with all the other Bat people. Instead, what I want to talk about is Tim Drake's story, which is called Some of Our Parts, and this is part 3. Previously, Tim went to meet up with one of his old buddies named Bernard, but unfortunately, he was kidnapped by an evil cult. This whole story has Tim trying to find himself and trying to determine who he truly is, and how his character is going to be defined as being a future Batman himself, or whether or not he's going to be his own superhero. And I think the writer for this story, Megan Fitzmartin, had a lot more in mind where she was trying to allude to the fact that Tim is much more than just being a Robin. But all that put to the side, the big reveal, of course, is we find out that Tim Drake wasn't just meeting up with his buddy, he was actually on a date with him. This totally blew my mind, as well as a lot of other comic book readers out there. Although I don't really feel like this is a surprise, even though many haters out there are completely ripping this apart. The story itself, I feel, is very simplistic, and Tim does end up saving Bernard. In fact, we get a cute moment where they're both fighting next to each other, and we end on a very positive note, at least a positive note in my mind. I would love to see them explore a relationship with each other, although I'm going to put it out there. I think it's very clear that many of us, me included, would want to see Tim Drake be with Superboy. That has been my fanboy dream for many, many years at this point. Personal reflection on this comic book, I have been a Tim Drake fan for many years. In fact, he is my all-time favorite superhero. His comic book, issue number 1 of the 1991 Robin miniseries, is the first comic book I ever read. In fact, I have it framed on my wall. This is the first comic book I ever purchased. I know there's gonna be a lot of haters out there that can't stand the fact that Tim can't be anything other than completely heterosexual. But there are many people in the world that are bisexual. There are many people that haven't came to terms with their own sexuality. And I like the idea Tim, still being a teenager in this comic book, is exploring his own sexuality. I feel like male bisexuals really aren't given anywhere near enough screen time in comparison to their female counterparts. So with Tim Drake being quite a popular character, it's going to be really awesome to see that a spotlight is going to be shined on bisexuals, at least in this medium. This is a great read, and I am so incredibly happy that it was done. The little kid in me, the little gay comic geek that was reading Robin way back in the day, he would be crying right now knowing that this character was going to be even more similar to him, being the whole nerdy, geeky kid, similar to what Tim Drake was personified in the comic books. This is something that I think that he would love. I won't go much more into it because there's really not a lot to this story other than the fact that Tim did save Bernard and they are going to be dating in the future. Whether or not that's going to lead to something, I have no idea. So I am totally stoked about this. I can't wait to read more about my boy. Like I said, this is DC Comics Urban Legends issue number 6. Read it when you get a chance. Anyways though, thank you guys for joining me in this video. If you haven't done it yet, check out my Patreon site, patreon.com/gaycomicgeek. You become a patron, you can see extra pictures, videos, and photo shoots that you only see on my Patreon site. Check it out, I'd really appreciate it. And with that, I'll join you guys in another video very soon. Peace, love, namaste, and I'll see you guys later. I'm in love with the one who will always win. I am going to need a Superboy cosplayer to help me reenact just about every fan pic that I have ever seen in my entire life with Robin and Superboy being together as a couple.